Zach Wadley with head coach Gary Yohe as the Marian women's soccer team wins 2-0 over Trinity International for their fourth win of the season and their fourth shutout of the season. Coach, that's got a nice ring to it. Four wins, four shutouts, you got to like that.
Yeah, very much. Getting our shutout is great.
This one was a little bit different because in past wins, you guys have been waiting quite a while till you score that goal. Tonight, you come out and in the third minute, you get a goal. That kind of changes the way you play a little bit, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah, for sure. And it's funny, we actually had a meeting today before the game, which is rare. But we talked about how last year we scored in the first half six out of the seven first games. In these first five games this year, we haven't scored in the first half. So we made that a priority, and the girls came through and got it done in the first 2.5 minutes.
And it's nice to see in the second half, Trinity put a little pressure on early, and you guys kept up with the offensive attack, and you got that goal, and it was in the 90th minute. But when it's a one-goal game, you're looking for that second goal at any point just to feel a little bit safer.
Oh, yeah, that's the one thing I told the girls was the game overall was excellent. Work ethic, the style of play, everything was great. I said, the next thing you need to do is make the job a little easier on me and get a goal before the last 2 minutes. So we had opportunities. We had 19 shots. We just got to find the back of the net a little bit earlier.
And your goalie, Melissa Sturgill, she's been playing really nice. Four shutouts on the season, five saves tonight, another shutout. Just talk about her play.
Yeah, I mean, obviously the clean sheets are great. I think the most impressive thing is that our ability to play back to her and her to use her feet. That allows us to keep possession, that allows us to kind of keep control of the game. And saying that, our back line has been decimated. And to have Emily step in and play 90 minutes, to have Ashlyn Perry slide over the center back position and play 90 minutes, it's a full effort back there at the back line and Melissa Sturgill getting those four clean sheets.
Well, Coach, it's a great win. Thanks so much for your time, and congratulations.
Thank you very much.